Now they're all coming out. Look. You guys are so nosy, it's going to be your downfall. Now, beans are, they cloak like bark. I mean, it's really hard. People think I'm talking to trees and stumps. Well, I absolutely am. Not ours, but obviously. I would have thought it was obvious. Wow. This place is so magnetic. It sits on a huge iron plate. Like a deer right there. Boy, that's a cluster right there too. My God. Rip line. Look at this tree. What the hell is that supposed to be? That's not a tree. Look at it. But we're so stupid. We, you know, drive by. We don't look at these things. Of course, I'm looking at it now, and I don't see this at all. And because they're not here. They're coming. So all I have to do at this point is look for anything black. That means they're coming out of this tree. I see you looking at me. Look at that eyeball. You can't miss it. There's a snake right there. What are you doing? Just lounging there? Check it out. That's coming out from underground right there. I don't know what he's doing. Hello. I'm starting to get behind the blind now. You can see the little green. Yeah, they definitely have faces. The one smiling. What are you smiling at? Look, a snake just went over his nose. Look, his mouth's moving. Look at him, here he comes. See him? And of course, I don't know what that thing just did, but... kind of funny looking. That's actually a good shot. I'm gonna take a picture of that. That's a perfect face. Yeah, I see. Yikes. Well, there we go, that's better. What was that? Peek-a-boo. Whatever that is was sticking his head out pretty far, trying to see what's going on. It is scary looking. I mean, look at this tree, okay? I mean, really look at it. It's not a tree, guys. These are all extraterrestrials that have probably been coming here for God only knows how long, but until we got the technology of a basically a cell phone, I'll say. Which put a camera in the hands of every person on the planet. That's how we got the technology to see them. Look at these tree trunks. Yeah. They don't move in the wind and have faces. Okay, you gotta take notice of these things. I had a really hard time in the beginning when I saw the trees. I had a real hard time with it. That's badass looking. Look at you guys, I don't remember. I Look for your 2 hour, well, you had 2 eyes, just moved. There it is right there to the right. See the being right there? With that stick, we'll call it, keeps getting in the way. I see you too. Look at this face in the tree. Isn't that perfect? Does not get any better than that. I'm going to tell you that right now. All right.